Guess who's back? The red mulberry has just pushed out the first flowers, or fruit I should say, for autumn. Yeah, these guys, if you remember, fruited back in October for spring, and now they're back again for autumn. How awesome is that? Two crops in 1 year. So that's October and, well, late February, early March. And yeah, looks like a good crop. There you go. Looks about equal to the spring crop. Yeah, red chatut mulberry is back with a second crop for autumn.